but it's arguing a ground was taken at all the job. All the boys on the spot knew that all hell was off. Even the colonel had no chance of shining Cupid's lamp until the day the comic spied a stranger in the camp. Who Mademoiselle Clement gives parley to? Mademoiselle Clement gives thanks to you. Sing it with all your heart and soul and see everyone right out of the fall. Mademoiselle Clement gives. Up in his aeroplane one night when Robinson saw the flight, everything all right, beautiful moonlight night. Circled around the moon a while, it's wonders to explore. Looping the loop above the clouds and what do you think he saw? Mademoiselle from Armentier's parley do. Mademoiselle from Armentier's parley do. Sing it with all your heart and soul and see everyone right up the pole.
Bless 'em all, bless 'em all, the long and the short and the tall. Bless all the sergeants and WO1s. Bless all the corporals and their thinking sons, 'cause we're saying goodbye to them all. As back to their billets they crawl, you'll get no promotion this side of the ocean, so cheer up, my lads, bless 'em all.
Bless 'em all.
We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line. Have you any dirty washing, mother dear? We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, 'cause the washing day is here. Whether the weather may be wet or fine, we'll just rub along without a care. We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, if the Siegfried line's still there. Kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you bawling, show a leg. Don't forget to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea.
Kisses and love.
Texas man who roamed the northern pole. In cowboy boots and Stetson hat, he searched for the yellow gold. Alaska knew no wilder man when the land was young and raw than Pocolody Bill and his wolf breed team a-mushing up the draw. He'd cuss the snow, then cuss his luck, then cuss the northern lights. In a barroom brawl, he was feared by all, for oh, how he could fight. A preacher once explained to us why Bill was a different kind. When he came here to the last frontier, he left his soul behind. Pocolody Bill had an awful thirst, but once he got his fill, enjoyment halls would empty fast for fear of a getting a kill. With him like this, he'd beat his chest with a yell that'd curl your hair. He'd make sawdust and kindling wood of the bars and all the chairs. Till he'd tire out, we'd scurry about from one place to the next. When he'd leave town, we'd gather around to repair what Bill had wrecked. With muttering breath, we'd wish his death and pray for Father Time to rid us of that battering ram who left his soul behind.
He left his soul behind. He left his soul behind. When he came here to the last frontier, he left his soul behind.
Pocolody Bill was a-leaving town, his wild team owned the lope, and he drove them hard with his only whip, a long yellow rope. He rode his sleigh like a drunken king, spoiled in a rocking chair, when all at once in the trail he saw the devil standing there. His black coat shone with an eerie glow, his eyes were fiery bright. With a fiendish laugh he roared at Bill, "I've come for you tonight." With a shaky hand Bill coiled his rope, "I reckon it ain't my time. I ride alone, my soul is gone, I left it far behind."
He left his soul behind.
Pocolody Bill, a Texas man, was deadly with a rope, and the devil howled as he felt that loop grow tight about his throat. "I'll brand and dehorn you," Bill yelled as he knocked old Satan down. Then he built a fire for his branding irons before heading back to town. We heard Bill yelling in the street, "Come see who I brought in." His torn and tattered clothes revealed Bill's torn and tattered skin. The devil fought me for my soul, but I whipped him fair and square. What we saw tied to his sleigh was a branded grizzly bear.
He left his soul behind. He left his soul behind. When he came here to the last frontier, he left his soul behind. He left his soul behind.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. It was mine.